haunt me as much as missing do.
My dear friend, I will never forget your words. Your voice always follows me.
The dead don't haunt me.
Sergeant Hussein, 2 months after he went missing near the city. I hear those words again. My investigation will continue.
Thank you.
injustices end with all these innocent journalists? Staying silent is not an option. I must tell the world about those evil powers who have silenced these rational voices.
Hi, Balach. How are you?
Hey, mate. How are you doing?
Mate, I got some information for you. So I was hoping if you can meet me at Marketplace as soon as possible.
Okay.
They killed him too! They killed him too!
Why are you not responding, man? I have to go and look for Balach.
I hear the voices. I continuously hear these words. The dead don't haunt me as much as missing persons do. Staying silent is not an option. I must tell the world about those evil powers who silenced those rational voices, who dare to speak or write about the truth. The same may be my fate. But I believe that someone else will pick up the pen and start writing these bloody words. By silencing a journalist, you cannot silence the truth.